I'm ecstatic. I think it was the right situation, the right call for him to make. He wasn't going to get anything accomplished in Cleveland. That was obvious. Of Philadelphia, it just wasn't a good fit for him.
True story.
I wanted to LA, hoping to explore. Little did I know, I find a little more. From the bed to the hotel room floor. I wanted to LA, hoping to explore. Little did I know, I find a little more.
Wrong.
Historic 2020 NBA championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers. The Lakers.
Bloody God.